Hey everyone, it's Lightning Striker time. I'm here for another video. Today, I decided that we're not gonna go to the fighting type Team Star crew, or the fairy type one. Obviously, the fairy type might be too overleveled for me, and I decided to just go with the gym challenge first to become champion and think of something from there. Before we do that though, I saw some I think there might be some raids, so go do that. BRB. Okay. Alright, I got that out the way. Let's get back to what I was mostly doing. Okay. Now I even think about following me. Here we go. Actually, you know what? Let's go fight some dudes. This will just make us stronger. Oh, you can use magic, right? Two people can play the not very effective strat. Clapping your hands like that. Yeah. I'm not supposed to be climbing that. Yeah, I'm not supposed to be climbing that. Let go. Wait a sec. Okay, go this. We're going this way. I don't know where I'm going. Okay, it took a while, but I finally found the exit. Hello, Sakura. Now, that goes for treasure hunter. Figure out. Just looking for you yet. Sure has. Oh, I didn't see it. Wait, what? Oh, Sue. Welcome, new kid. This will be some emotional spectrum. Yeah, vibe checks. My emotions? I do not know how I'm feeling right now. And I do not know how to feel. Okay. Let's go. Right, let's go. Three, two, one. Really? He punishes more than just surprise and anger. Finally. Three, two, one. Oh no, I can't, so. That That was perfect. I almost knew it was Jinhu. Wow. Good job, you made it all the way through. Yay. Passed. Yep. Let's go. Wait, no, I don't have you. There we go. The main thing that would need to be up at the front actually would be you. Change position if you. There you go. And facing a psychic type, so yeah. Once a dark type moves will be best suited. Change position. There we go, these two. And then change because Masquerada might be more useful than their armor rouge. Oh no, accidentally went out then in. Oops. I suppose you're right. I suppose you're right. Okay, I'll get things moving here on my end. Wow. Just on your phone. Hello there. I'm Tulip, the gym leader here. Okay. Let's go. Take a time, Taylor. Yeah, I'm higher level than it. I'm trying to face the... The fighting takes me a star, guys. Damn it. All people have to see me before these. I definitely was supposed to fight Taylor before fighting Aerie. But oh well. Thank you. Oh no, girlfriend. I say that. We got Google Swing on this thing. Not only that, we're sad about it. I lost this battle and your beauty rivals even my own. I can't believe it. You are quite splendid, yes, truly amazing. Perhaps I should take you under my wing before you make a big break elsewhere. Yeah, no. A 6 badge Pokemon up to level 50 will be. Remind me of Pokemon like level 51. Let's hunt him over to the ice. What's your team, asshole? I thought it was simply excellent. Full marks. Gold star. Extra credit even. Wow. Okay. Oh, but one thing, don't let your studies fail by. Maybe rarely coming back. I only want there just to get the history assignment completed. So, all of history, so then I can find the legendary Pokemon much more faster. Okay, let's see. After this, we just. I don't know where is let's see. Yep. Let's just fly over here. No. Fly. Sometime. Let's go get healed up. Dun, dun, dun. Up at the front, then comes, here we go, we need one. Okay, now, let's head on over to the gym. Here we go. Oh, hey, Pneumonia. Hey, I heard of the good news. Congrats on the gym badge number 6. Well, not even a tenth of the trainers will take on the gym and get this far, you know? But I'm not surprised that you made it. I just knew that there was a reason you caught my eye. I don't know. Well, trust me, I could tell. Bruh. You are crazy. And now we have to battle, I guess. Ta-da-ta-da-ta-cha-chan. Here we are, battle court for today. Oh my god. Alright. Let's go. Pneumonia. And she's gonna start off with, yep, lightning rock. I'm gonna switch out. Hold on, yes, we have one dark type move, of course we're running knockoff, get magical leaf. We need more than one dark type move. Okay, you send out your. I send out mine. Yeah. It's gonna be. It's gonna be the same last time. Okay. Okay, that was... I don't think that was ever supposed to happen, but... it did. Was that supposed to happen? I knew it. I was right to believe in you. That's an L for me, man. You've gotten so good. I think that should be enough of a warm-up. Yes, you and your Pokémon should be able to set now here. Yes, Max. Okay. Oh, hold on. Okay, we should be ready to take on the gym. Yep. Yep. Alrighty. Let's do this. Yep. Oh, I'm ready to go. Oops. Click the wrong button. I'm ready to go. Thank you. That was the past. Despite that, I missed a few. Congratulations. I'm not going back up there. No way. Hell no. Dude, they removed hail. That is messed up. Face. How that? Oh shit! I missed. I clicked the wrong time. Where that? I'll take challenger. My name is Grisha. I'm a snowboarder. Used pro actually. Now I'm a generator. I saw you on the slopes. Don't say I didn't hear you. Okay. Can't take another one, so please kill the next turn. Yeah. Damn, let's do another one. all the others. That burning passion you have. You strive for the future, no matter what challenge you face. Just look how I used to be. It's like how I used to be. Oh, never mind. I should give you your gym badge. Wait, did I? Huh? You want a photo together, too? Come on. That's so uncool. Don't you usually do that? I don't usually do that sort of thing, but... Okay, fine. Special. Fuck you, yeah. Damn. Seven gym bench Pokemon, I don't know. Got it. Oh, that's right, I just remember now. Hazel uses dragon types. So I guess we'll be. We should still at least teach our Azumarill a nice, this ice type move, right? Well, hey, Poppy. Rika. Hey. Rika here, at your service. These gems really aren't giving you much trouble, are they? Rika! Huh? Oh, right. You two haven't met, have you? This young lady is Sakura. She is good with Pokemon. Even Love Ramirez taken an interest in her.
Oh wow!
But I think the Pokemon on Team Poppy are really strong too. Like really strong. Which one of you is stronger, do you think?
Well, I'm one of the Elite Four, so I'm more amazing! God! It's so weird that she's one of the Elite Four members.
Now, aren't you adorable? I know it's hard to believe, but this tiny little one is indeed one of the Elite Four.
Yup. Kiddo Poppy's one of the Elite Four. Little kid.
If Ash can be 10 years old and be retiring, then little girl can be a champion. I mean, not champion. One of the can be an Elite Four member. I'm saying I'm just expecting for the next game, little girl will be a champion of Generation 10. I mean, not around Gen 9 right now. Yeah, so yeah, Generation 10. A little girl is a champion. That's all I'm expecting right now. Okay, hold on. Okay, let's go inside. Uh,
Oh, hey, Pneumonia. Sakura! It's finally time for your last gym, right? But I'm 0% worried about you. I know you got this. Even the Primera, like, she wants to keep an eye on you. Maybe I'll go find her so we can cheer you on together. Oh my god. So embarrassed. Welcome to my... next year challenger. Great, now, in order to teach you need to rhyme, you pass a gym test. Okay. Shall we get up on students? Alrighty. Where MC Sledge is at. Yo, trainer! You were the one performing the opening act today? My name is MC Sledge. This is the stage right here. So, the deal we're gonna have to have you do is some double battles. Okay. Alrighty. Your opening acts. Alrighty. Yeah, let's go. Go for it. What's up, man? We'll be taking topic back-to-back double battles by our challenger, Sakura. And the first... the one, the only, toss. Double battles means one plus one, right? Bruh. I mean, he ain't wrong, but okay. Not a good matchup. Pokémon. Go. I think it's the ghost, so I want to save you. Swap in. And now... It's gonna come up. Okay.
what happened to our favorite? Always has the attack being done. Didn't see it. Oh. Little Tinkertunnel. Alright. And our challenge, your next opponent will be musician. It's Leon. Okay. Stronger okay. Now, Psybeam. Fusion Sling. And then, that trainer. Yeah, boy, get an attack froze. Flamethrower. The audience is really getting excited. Your opponent act and cheering, and the stage is leading up to 11. What a surprise! Our new challenger, who'd have thought they'd sledge it up. Next, the last opponent is. And it's. Last opponent. Next is your last opponent. And it's none other than. Me, MC Sledge! Being an MC, it's my only fault. I can't battle to my sledge yacht up real good in double battles. Go for self-destruct. Ain't gonna affect us. It was you who sledged me up, bruh. You passed. Dang. I feel a scary good sense of unity in the crowd. Come on, everybody. Say it with me. This is what you've all been waiting for. Give it up for MC of R.I.P. Rhyme! Solve this noise I'm hearing. The crowd's so loud, it could wake up the dead. Let me tell you, I wanna hear y'all feeling good. Yeah. Thanks for the killer opener, baby. Now, I can get started for real. Okay. Amazing job, Sakura. You were fantastic in the opening act. The gym test is cleared. Done. You've now earned the right to challenge the gym leader. Good luck. Are you ready to challenge the gym leader, Rhyme, the MC of RIP? Yes, I am. Let's go. Let's challenge Rhyme. A good time. I'm rapping, y'all. Yo, yo, yo! Sounds like you're... Oh my god. Damn. Listen up, Rhyme. Your reign ends here. You're gonna get... Rung up by this pro cashier. Boom, ch, boom, ch, ch, boom, ch, boom. Pro cashier, oh, I'm about to check out. Must have got your rhymes on deep discount. Please, you think you can step up to my game? Fool, I got rhyme. Right there in my name. I'm a spectator from which there's no protector. And victory untold me you will render when the crowd sees you are a mere pretender. You wanna end my reign? Yeah, keep dreaming. Buy a book of rhymes, kid, and start reading. I'm done. You won. My rhymes totally whipped. I'm back. Bruh, I decided to just rap all that entire verse. Hold up. Where you going? That's all you got? Oh my god, are her eyes actually like that? You tell me she has pupils. That she has pupils. That was creepy, actually. I'm here for a rap battle. Ha. You jokers, you both know why you're really here. Now I do not want to rap battle you. Don't try with me. You won the last round. I'm like Sableye, my main look lock you down. Like that, you feel me? Yes, I feel ya. Well, look. Yeah. Hold on. Dead or alive? Let's make this vibe. Let's make this a... We go foul play on the net. We go metal claw on Mimikyu. Show us an awesome battle rhyme, and you too, student kid. Get this casual off. But that's only because they know my type matchups. Unlike Ash Ketchum, who is 10 years old retiring, still doesn't know what type matchups. When the Rhymes Pokemon went down, woo. It's so exciting. Kick back and relax. It's one less track. Turn it up for grave rattling good time. Oh, look at that little PVR bounce. I know what I said before it. Let's do it right now. Badges. Great battle, chillin' and thrilling. You got spirit, kid. You earned my gym badge, alright? And how about a VIP pass for my next show, too? Let me just take another picture, why not? With 8 gym badges, you'll be able to catch Pokemon of any level. Alright, Shadow Ball. Yeah, now we all know what we're heading up straight for next. The Pokemon League. Sakura! Yes, Garada! You did it! I'm so happy for you! This is the best! No, most impressive, Sakura. A shining display of talent. I admit. Surely. Indeed. Now then, you've gathered all 8 gym badges. All that's left to take on is the Pokémon League. I hope to stand alongside Ramona as champion. Yep. Let's go do it. Let's go. Here we go, Pokemon League. Set destination. We'll fly over here. We're gonna get those items at where the next quote-unquote gas station Pokemon Center. Yes, I'm gonna keep calling it that, cause that's what it is. Pokemon Centers are gas stations. Can you see if there's anything behind here? No, there isn't. Hold on. Here we are. Let's just jump this way. A lot of tandem mouse right here. Fido. All right, Caddy. Let's see what you got. Part ghost. So he probably has Omurge too. So he might have. Oh wow, bye. Dance. Have you called it to rain right now? He just felt for a quick second that he called it to rain. I doubt it. Like, for a quick second, I saw rain. Where's the gimme goal? I don't see no gimme goal. Oh well. Yo. I'm gonna buy. Let's see. In terms of health, 68. In terms of revives, how many revives do we have? 47. Let's get some more revives. Okay, with cash. 83, but now we have a little more potion. Nope. I'm gonna pay sleep point. And now I'm gonna pay. Super potion. Okay. Okay. Now we are officially good. Now we are officially good to go. Here it is, the Pokemon League. Hello, Sakura. So this is it. You decided to face the Pokemon League? The final test you must pass to become a champion. Okay. Let's go inside. Alright. That gimme goes hiding from me. Yep. We may not have all 18 badges. We have all 8 badges I need. Thank you, miss. Please do have a seat. Hi, Rico will be your interviewer. Let's start with this. Okay, good. I don't know, you use all the... used these two. I'm gonna say I'm wrong. Very good, very good. Please, tell me the name of your school. Naranja Academy. That's right, so... open to the department. I came to become champion. Yes, indeed. Why else would you be here, I suppose? Now, what... You intend to do if and when you become champion. Want to find my treasure? No. Devil's difficult. I don't know. None of them really gave me that much of trouble. And I guess I'll just go with... Euros are much more difficult to get to the gym. But that was about it. I just gotta say you, because... Yes, I know that one, definitely. Tulip. But do you remember which type? She used a psychic type. Wonderful. Building skill. What category of Pokemon you chose? I chose a grass cat Pokemon. Very good, very good. Now, please forgive me, but I'm going to repeat the previous question. Remind me, what do you intend to do? Want to find my treasure. Yes, that's right. Next and final question for the interview. Do you like Pokemon, Sakura? Yes. Definitely. Good job, kiddo. Okay. Yay, I passed. Alright, let's go. No, you are one of the... And you'll be facing your leaf. Okay, so you're ground. So I'm gonna stick a fuse in. Yeah, so you're dumping on these to confuse these. Or I can just use you as well. It's a goodie. Four out of my six Pokemon I'll use in this fight. If I have to. But you're still good against ground? No. Ground's good against steel, never mind. But still. I mean, yeah, still four. But yeah. Steel is good against. And ground's good for steel, so I won't be able to. So I'm definitely not using. It's way too good. Now then, let's get this started, eh? Let's go. So, like, good. Ulrika, be the first. Elite Four take you on. I'd say I'll go easy on you, but I'd be lying. Think fast. I wonder if it's gonna... Yo, shout out to Tyranitar 2. Bruh. When he found out that glitch just... What deep
first, and just went quiet. Everyone's thinking, yo, is that a glitch? And yes, that was a glitch, technically. That was not supposed to be there. But it would be really funny if it was like that. Come on, there's no lie. That would be really funny if it was like that. That would be hilarious. Yeah, flexing on my shiny. Yeah, I'm 57, I'm 53. Still a little bit low. Just because of hydro pump. And if it doesn't kill the first shot, then I would have done it again. But nope. Dawn fan. It switched back up to Miascalada. Go Blossom. Yeah, wait, if my shiny Azumarill was a girl, I was totally gonna call it Bubbles. That would've been hilarious. Yeah, I would've totally called it Bubbles if it was a girl. If it was a girl. And I know that, and you know that. We all know I would've done that. Oh, you stay alive? Interesting. Poison jab. Trying to poison me, eh? Think that's gonna help you? Just go for cloud trick again. I don't mind being killed. Hey, what is he gonna send in there? Oh well, might as well prepare. Go wild! Ductria, okay. Let's go. Or jump break. Okay. We can just go for another brick. Earthquake! Looking for ground type. Why does Great Tusk look like it fit rock fighting more than ground fighting? It just looks like that. Sure. Kind of. I'm gonna get buffed by some chilling water. Oh no, you take us out. How low is it? I can see just go for flame charge. Oh yeah, it's really that low, so we could just go for any move. Honestly. Yeah, to be honest, we can just go for any move. Flame charge. See, it was that low. Get any attack and just kill it. Okay. Well, we are not staying in on you. We're up against a ground type. Switch out. Ooh, I'm gonna have to... Okay. Wait, let me put poison type. Yeah, I'm trying to put you out! Oh wait, you can switch up to ground. You have a quad type, so... This is what we're gonna do. We're gonna revive...
You know, Sparada. You can rough fight into the ground type. Damn it. Okay, so now what we're gonna do? Yeah, I'm gonna go hyper potion and masquerade. Okay. Earthquake. We can totally take an earthquake, right? No, we cannot. This is the last one I do. Okay. Flower trick. Well done, kiddo. Not too bad. I wish they changed the rooms. So, like, this one would be for Rika. The next room in would be for Poppy. The next room after that would be for Hey. So, and then the last one is for Larry. But nope. They're not gonna change the room. Because one, apparently, I guess, like, these are elevators? I don't know. I don't know how it works. Okay. Just give us some time. Nope. Oh, hold on. I meant to do this. Okay. Well, first of all, change position. Now that we're fighting the steel. Now, restore health. Change, wait, hold on. Yeah, restore health. Revive. Super potion. And then revive. Restore health. Revive. Super potion. And then store health. Full restore. And restore health. Full restore. And then finally, restore health. Super restore. Okay. Let's go fight Poppy. Are you ready to face Poppy of the Elite Four? It's so cool you made it this far, but this is where you say bye-bye, miss. All my Pokémon are super tough. Your weak attacks won't work on them at all. They'll bounce right off you. This I'll see it. I can't wait for you to meet my friends. So here they are. Here they come. Go on, Roger. Smush them. Ooh, you survived that. Stealth Lobster. Earthquake. That's fine. Oh, Breezer, do you think that's gonna help you? Now. I don't want to keep. Dragon tree. The stones. Sturdy, that's fine. Let's stay on in and then I'm not scared when my last one turns things around. Okay. Wild is Death Father, so we can heal up. Up Clara. Then Clara will take time to kind of get messed up. All pretty tinky. I have a tinker one too. Except mine's the fairy one. I think yours will be sugar effect against me. Mm. This is the end for you. Poppy. I wanted to take revenge on you, Rika. Pretty sure you mean take revenge for me. Me squirt, don't you think I'd do anything wrong by you? I did anything wrong with you. Hate to say it, but you lost, Poppy. Better call the next guy. Oh, that's right. I hadn't had to do this in a long time. It's your turn, Mr. Larry. It is an elevator. Oh boy. Okay, so he changed his type, so now he's flying. Hello. I get to do this voice again. Restore health. Revive. Super potion. Super potion. Okay. Are you ready to face Larry of the Elite Four? Since you made it this far, I serve a member of the Elite Four too. Yes, unfortunately for me. At my gym, I use normal type Pokemon since I feel they have a lot in common with me. But, well, the boss told me to use a different type here. So if you have any complaints, please take them up with Lu Primera. Yo, she's your boss. Anyway, time to get to work. You're challenged by Larry the Elite Four. I'm trying to get flying type Pokemon. Oh, my gosh. Oh, you just made our chances a whole lot easier. Oh, come on. So, we're doing on the fire type? Nope. Switch out. What we can do, we can just go and just play, yeah. Wait, which form or cardio? Thanks. No, for now. Ah, the pom pom style or cardio. Yourself. Okay. I'm gonna sacrifice you to heal up. Right here. Thank you, person. You're even stronger than before. Just don't get a break today. Thank you. Yeah, he's gonna lose it this week, you know. It will fly type. I guess we can't nickname it, but we can evolve it. That's weird for an event Pokemon, right? This just feels so weird for an event Pokemon. You're a lot stronger than I recall. No wonder La Primera likes you. Now then, I suppose the final member of the Elite Four next is next. It's your turn, asshole. Now, you could maybe. Don't think he heard you, Larry. Come on in, Hassel. Larry, you need more. You need to speak up more. Just a little bit more. Hassel! You're up next! Yo, I do. Hello there, Sakura. It's a late me to see you here. As for you, Larry, I see you made Rika do the shouting again. Yo, I do. Okay. Restore health. Revive. Lemonade. Hyper potion. You know what, we might as well teach. We will teach him. No. Bag. Let's see. Where is. Oh, here we go. I mean, no one else was. Yeah. But no. Hold on. There we go. Yes. I'll teach it to you. Forget. No, we're gonna need Hydro Pump. Forget. Let's forget. Yeah. Well, we'll be just a Hydro Pump. Okay. Yep, we're all good now. But don't think I shall forget what my role is. And wield all might for the sole purpose of defeating you. I am Hassel, the dragon gun. Being of the final fortress of the elite test. Prepare to learn the first hand how the fierce and fiery breath of ferocious battle feels. when challenged by Hassle the Elite Four. Show me everything. Super funny. Totally fun. Beyblades! So fun, because I can just turn into a Beyblade. I'm gonna see it do again. Let it rip! Oh, having so much fun with this move. Wolf would be the time hammer. Metal claw. Oh. Think you can just avoid me like that? You can survive for 2 attacks, that would be great. Okay, technically 4 attacks. Okay, that's fine. You know what, just... Iron Head. Pokemon are actually gonna do stuff. Yeah. I'm gonna need you. So then you can revive and heal up. Unless you can actually do something. Come on. You great dragon. Okay. So what did you come to that time? That's fine. Okay. Okay. That's a good cast. That's fine. Now that light here. At a point of letting me. Yeah. Okay. Do you have breath? Let's go. Right. You really did it. Oh. Huh? Wonderful. Oh, don't cry. Sorry about all this, Sakura. The old man can't. Yep. It passed, no doubt about it. Yeah, you're tougher than steel. Yep. You did beautiful. Congratulations. I'd say you'd to go, but there's actually just a little more champions. Yeah. Okay. Can you keep up my Okay. So, what team is this? Oh, he's gonna go? Yeah, I guess. Definitely lucky you didn't use your Grimora first, so we don't have. I guess we should just go like What you should do is probably just use Tinkaton for.